दिवाली की ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं। दिवाली बस कुछ ही दिन दूर है और दिवाली के दिन हम पूजा तो ज़रूर करते हैं, पर पूजा के अलावा हम बहुत सारा खाना पीना करते हैं और इस खाने पीने के लिए हमारी डाइनिंग टेबल बन जाती है हमारे घर का मेन हिस्सा, जहाँ पे हम बहुत टाइम स्पेंड करते हैं, जहाँ पे एक दूसरे से बातें करते हैं, जहाँ पे यादें बनाते हैं, यादें ताज़ा करते हैं। इसीलिए इस डाइनिंग टेबल का बहुत ही खूबसूरत होना बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है दिवाली के समय। और इस वीडियो में मैं आपको दिखाने वाली हूँ कि दिवाली के लिए अपनी टेबल को कैसे सेट कर सकते हैं ताकि वो बेहद खूबसूरत लगे, ताकि आपका मन करे कि हम यहीं बैठे रहें, बातें करते रहें और खूब इंजॉय करते रहें। So this is what our dining area looks like currently, and this is the space that we are going to completely transform and get it Diwali ready. So to start, we are going to start with a clean slate, so we are going to take off everything that existed currently. Next, we need to select our color palette. I would recommend not going over 4 colors. We have selected yellow, orange, red, which are all from the same color family, and to add a little contrast, we are adding some green. These colors are warm and bright and perfect for Diwali. What is Diwali without some light? This yellow bulb lamp adds warmth, a nice glow, and festive charm to our dining area. Now to add some little details, we are adding these pickle burnies which look cute and they remind me of my grandmother who would make pickles and hide them in these burnies away from us. I am adding a few sticks inside this burnie to create our dining table centerpiece. String 2 marigold flowers with the help of a needle and thread. And then hang these 2 marigold flower strings at the end of the stick. Now you can pick a few sticks to do this with, it doesn't have to be with all of them. And this arrangement looks really cute and very different, and you don't even require too many flowers for it. I am going to add a banana leaf because banana leaf adds a touch of green, it adds a lot of festivity, and every festival and every puja in India is incomplete without the banana leaf. Now we are at the dining table and there's going to be a lot of eating and feasting and chatting over food, which is why we are adding brass utensils, brass plates to add a little bit of shine, a little bit of gold, which is perfect for the Indian festival. We are adding banana leaves to the plates as well and continuing with our theme of green, yellow, orange. We've added some old brass utensils to the center of the table. And I love collecting old vintage brass utensils. They can be used to serve food in and as decor pieces, and they just add so much character to any space. A few more little details, continuing with our theme of the banana leaf, marigold and old brass utensils. A few more flowers and our dining room is Diwali ready. The marigold ball and the pom-pom strings are DIYs that we have done in a previous video, and don't forget to watch that video.